What's up, guys? Welcome back to FLO Fitness and Martial Arts. My name is Coach Josh. This is Coach Dave. We're going to go over this week's technique of the week. This week, we're going to add on to last week's technique of the week, which was jab, inside leg kick, cross. We're going to add a left hook and a right rounds kick. All right, guys. Make sure you guys start off outside range, hands up high. Small step in on the jab, low inside leg kick, followed by cross, the left hook, right roundhouse kick. Guys, a few key points to remember. Make sure you start with your hands up really high. Pivot on all your punches and all your kicks, and make sure you're changing levels when you throw your punches and kicks.
Thanks for tuning in, guys. Remember to keep doing so as we keep on building on these techniques from week to week. Tune into our YouTube channel, and don't forget to visit us at www.flowmma.com. That's FLOMMA.com. We'll see you again soon.